After experiencing a bit of delay over in Congress, the Bangsamoro Organic Law has just been signed. It was President Duterte himself who made the announcement during a speech in Zamboanga. Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque also confirmed the news a few hours after the president's speech. Earlier today in a press briefing, Roque had told reporters that the BOL had not yet been signed and that the president wants to hold a ceremony in time for his signature on the measure. Thank you.